little kids' playing areas right in the middle of the woods. There's a big steel train frame there, and next to it, which you can't see, there's a snail of metal climbing as well. Really nice.